hard. Gonna hop in the back with the gun freak.
Bernice, why are there no pouches in the car?
Okay.
Cobra. Mira, no se va a skip me. Okay, buffalo, me pay the buffalo, ya lo skip me, put me say. Ah, no se, no se, no más. Okay, la, que no ni a fucking buffalo, skip me say net so. La fucking buffalo. Ahora sí. Tiki na water con como se dice. Tiki. Ya está. Ya está. Problema.
Ya no va a crack.
Okay. And then
face me your mamba.
Michael, tell us much about your land.
Are you going to your ticket track?
It's lovely on camera, that's beautiful.
Well, let's go after the elusive buffalo. We've seen some, we've seen one very nice bull. Couldn't get a shot at him. But hopefully our luck will change. We've been seeing lots of tracks and been hearing more buffalo in the forest than seeing them. But
sound like the forest is coming down.
Yeah, but that's got to change. We'll eventually catch up with him, and hopefully today's the day. Saw a nice herd of nice tracks here yesterday, so I'll be hoping to find them again. Just checking this pan to see if anything's drunk here. So hopefully we'll pick them up. It looked like a nice big big herd. So,
what day are we on? 7?
No, I don't know. It must be 8 or so. Yeah, so we're still after the buffalo, but we just keep at it and we'll get there.
We will.
That's for sure. A beautiful sunrise.
Ah, you couldn't ask anything better.
And hopefully it'll be a nice cool day. Godfrey, what do you think of that?
Mm-hmm.
Let's go.
doesn't tell anyone. He's happy with that. You happy, Jason?
You happy with that?
No.
Don't be camera shy.
I'm not camera shy.
Thank you.
came from the north.
Water?
Yeah. There it is. That's pretty cool.
Have some.
It's only this kind of tree? Will you get me drunk?
Have you ever been pissed on water?
Huh?
It's just water.
Spilling.
Spilling my water in.
Thanks. Pretty shitty.
Kind of tree, but it'll work.
Nothing wrong with it. It's just a bit of an old one, this. That's why it tastes woody. Usually the thinner ones are much more.
It's only this kind of tree, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool.
It's called aquachuba.
What's chuba? Tree?
No, chuba in Portuguese is like pipe.
Water pipe.
That is cool.
Murray's not impressed.
I am.
Pretty cool.
Squeeze it.
So you won't dive first.
No, you won't. That's pretty sweet.
There isn't. There's never a shower under the fucking thing. He's drinking.
That's cool.
Yeah, it takes a difference.
Yeah, there's a vacuum behind it and it pulls it through.
Mm.
And so you
can
just
push it off. Yeah, good stalk. What else can we say? Nice herd of buffalo. I'd say about 60 or so, maybe a few more. One hard bull, very flat, very little shape, not worth taking. Another bull, actually got quite excited when I first saw him because he had a lovely shape, dropped nicely, nice curls. But then when he faced us, he was a little bit soft in the middle. So we're looking for something mature. We could have taken that bull, but I think there are better, well, more mature bulls out there. And that's what we're going to carry on looking for. We've got some time.
Yeah, we've got plenty of time.
So we'll just keep looking. It was a lovely stalk, a big bear crawling and going amongst them, which is very nice to see it. Nice to see the whole herd. It's not something we've done very often on this trip so far because the terrain's very thick. But this section is burnt, so it gives us a little bit better visibility. And yeah, great stalk, and we'll just keep at it. I think that's enough now, Godfrey.
Follow the bees here.
A honey guard.
Honey guard.
What?
Honey guard, a bird.
That can't be just follow the bees.
stop singing Mac Mahon and get your Mac Mahon time. Have you looked? Yeah. Oh, the sleeves. Now, I mean, is there other, no other CDs here?
No, she's only got Chinese albums. But maybe I must find it on that other computer.
Yeah.
No, that's perfect.
Uh-huh.
No, tati. I'm going to go to the house.
Yeah,
sorry. No, that he's definitely just hit properly.
Let's give him a chance.
Give him a chance.
Pardon me?
No, I'm not going to go back. Linda's watching. Okay, let's just put that.
Yeah, let's just.
Linda's watching for me.
Just give him a chance. It looked like a really good hit. Jason put in there. But they went crashing into the forest, yeah. It looked good. He looked like he was labouring when he ran in. But let's just wait and see. Give him a few minutes to settle down, and hopefully you can even hear a dip there.
There.
What is human?
I think if we had 4 minutes more, 5 minutes,
we'd be pissed off, huh?
Go on that log.
That's low. can't see it from here.
His nose is on. You see this
thing?
He's straight behind there.
Can you see him, Jason?
I just saw his nose do this.
Yeah, I can see him from here.
You can see him from here.
His head from here, yeah.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Keep him going.
I think we should let him go.
My ears are ringing.
Have you got more?
I got one in here.
You got one in there? Yeah. Okay, let's go.
So long of a horn.
Yeah.
Can't see him as I do now.
Yeah, no.
No, it's not anything.
That's not a problem.
Not a problem.
Well done, boy. Good job. Good job.
I like that 3 o'clock plan.
Yeah,
I think so. Yeah,
I think so.
Yeah. There's
the first shot.
Yeah.
Is
that
high?
A little bit high.
A little bit, but not overly far.
Yeah, I wasn't sure. You think it was at 100 yards?
But that's fine. That's on top of the.
Did the trick, eh?
Heart and everything.
Hold on.
Good shot.
Yeah, 5 a.m. and hot.
Can't hear a damn thing.
Huh? What?
Sleep. Well, he can't feel nothing no more, it's enough.
Here, Godfrey, this is what we've been after for a number of days, eh?
Nine. It could be up to nine, yeah. But Jason certainly got his money's worth. How many shots did you find? Five.
Six.
You fire all six shots. Oh yeah, of course you fired the initial shot and then you reloaded. And then he gave us a bit of a walk through the thick stuff here, a little bit of an adrenaline rush. Always nice when you actually see him before he sees you.
Yeah.
And just lovely old bull. I'm pretty sure it's the same bull that we missed an opportunity on the other day. Nice mature bull, and what a lovely hunt. Got up at 3 a.m. this morning to try and get to this pan. We knew these buffalo were drinking every night, and to try and get to this pan by sunlight, which was exactly what we did. We found them in the pan and then thought we could get around quite comfortably, but that wasn't to be. They were almost in the forest by the time we got around there, and Jason had his first shot out in the open. On the edge of the forest, and put in a good shot on the shoulder. We could see he was labouring as he ran into the forest, but we all know that's not often the end of the buffalo hunt. It wasn't. We tracked it. The tracker did a really good job following him in here, and we managed to get Jason another 4 or 5 shots. Here he lies.
Very
worthwhile,
nice.
Enjoyable, good hunt. Very nice.
I mean, in his mud.
Oh, I thought of it because they're always on their own.
No, they're right in the mud to protect them from the sun and also from all these irritating flies in it.
Okay.
They don't.
Very nice.
Very good. Well, buffalo before breakfast.
Buffalo. We'll eat them by noon, huh?
Yeah.
Today I'm going to have bacon and egg.
Well-deserved bacon and egg.
Of course. Now we have to start in earnest on that cat.
For what?
I'm just trying to think.
Yeah.
If we go down to the south again, well, there's no real reason to go down there. We're going to try and see if Andre can go, or maybe phone him. We'll find out if he's.
We must just make a plan and see if we can get
what's this?
A caller, you know, that the CD's not working, so...
Otherwise, I'm just going to try and burn a CD at the other camp.
Yeah, I'll go with you, see what we can figure out.
See what we can figure out.
That'll be nice, dude. And then, the hippo.
That's the next challenge.
Yeah. Mm. Challenge. He said it was in a bag.
It's in the water. It's in the water, bro.
In the water, yeah.
It's all in the driver of the gun.
Yeah, it's the jockey.
That's right.
Yeah. So, I think we should fire one round to range to see where we're at. Because I know the hippos you got. Yeah.
We definitely fire
just to make sure.
Mm-hmm. Okay, seeing that you shot it, take it out the bush, we'll find you at the car.
Okay, give me your winch and we'll get
quiet. Let's set this chap up. Jeez, he comes back, he's got like a V.
Yeah,
I don't know.
Gosh.
That one obviously did some damage,
huh? Yeah,
right.
Pull him this way over there.
Huh?
Over the wall.
He's rolling.
That should be fine, huh?
Yeah.
Someone's gonna be here. Can we
put we just set him up nicely.
Put him on his...
Outboard mode.
Yeah.
We'll put the head a little bit later.
It's better than you, huh? You just put it in. Follow me, ladies and gentlemen.
Good, he had one shot from behind. Did you hit him?
He ran through the...
No, that one shot, you could just see dust and shit fly.
Right.
Hey Mary, real quick. Talk about the hard soft boss on tape.
Now, this is probably a 10-year-old bull, 9-10-year-old bull. They start going hard at about 8. This one's really wearing down. You can see his bosses are hard, not cracked, and they wear their horns down a lot. You can see here, these are, I mean, it's the younger bulls tend to be this part of their boss here tends to be soft and pulpy that you can actually stick your finger in. But the older bulls, like this one's actually starting to wear his boss away already on the trees. You know, that's what you look for when, well, one of the things you look for when you're looking for a mature buffalo bull. We've turned down some nice soft boss bulls, but I'm never sad to turn down a soft boss bull when you get a nice hard one like this. Well worth it.
Great.